Hi and welcome to this video tutorial on using Maker Pi Pico to control a NeoPixel RGB LED stick. In just a few simple steps, you'll be able to create stunning lighting effects and bring your projects to life. Let's get started. For this tutorial, you will need Maker Pi Pico, NeoPixel RGB LED stick, and Grove cable. Connect the RGB stick to pin 7 and leave the white wire unconnected. In this tutorial, we will use Thani Editor and CircuitPython to build the code for this project. If you're not familiar with Thani, check out the video in the description to learn how to get started with it. Before we dive into the tutorial, we need to make sure we have the necessary library installed to control the NeoPixel RGB LED stick. Visit the official CircuitPython website and download the latest library bundle. Make sure to select the appropriate bundle for your version of CircuitPython. In my case, I'm using CircuitPython version 8, therefore I'll download bundle 8. Unzip the file and locate the neopixel.mpy library. Copy it and paste it into lib folder on your CircuitPy drive. This will install the library and make it available for use in our project. Now let's open the code.py file to start writing our code. These lines import the necessary modules for the code to work. These lines configure the setup and define some important constants for the rest of the code. This section of the code uses a while loop that will continuously run until the program is manually stopped. The first section will display each pixel on the strip as the color blue, and then clear the pixel, with a delay between each change. The second section will display each pixel on the strip as the color red. The third section will display each pixel on the strip as the color green. The next section will display a random pixel on the strip with a random color. And the following section will display a random color for each pixel on the strip. Each time the color of the LED strip changes, there will be a delay, defined at the beginning of the code, which controls the speed of the pattern. That's it for this tutorial on using Maker Pi Pico with a NeoPixel RGB LED stick. Now, you should be able to create a variety of colorful and dynamic LED patterns. If you have any questions or feedback, feel free to leave a comment below. Thank you for watching, stay tuned, and see you next time. We'll be right back.